one-year remembrance of Lekki Tollgate massacre during the period of Endsars protest. This sorrowful incident happened on 20 October, year 2020, during Endsars protest. The reason why we made this video is for we to remember the lost soul that the Nigerian Army killed at the Lekki Tollgate. The army that are to protect us, they are the one killing us. God. People ask that who ordered the soldiers to shoot. All the politicians and the head of army are denying. Don't worry, just try to watch this video to the end. You will know the group of people that ordered the killing, because we have gathered some evidence to tell at the end of this video. They are just lying and denying. We shall reveal the truth for you. The Special Anti-Robbery Squad that called themselves SAS started this issue. They will be collecting phones from young boys to check whether they are doing Yahoo Yahoo. Nigeria is not even palace again. EFCC are the one responsible to arrest Yahoo boys, not SAS. SAS are to attack armed robbers on the highway. So SAS started killing young people. In fact, every person. SAS have wasted many young people's life and innocent people because of Yahoo Yahoo. And that stupid president, Buhari, did not provide job for citizens. Buhari is even supporting SARS for killing the youth. He says he is fighting corruption. The money that all the APC candidates are embezzling, is that not corruption? Protest is not a sin, and it's not a crime. People do protest for what is paining them. Protest is for correcting of something that goes wrong. People protest for their rights. But in Nigeria, government and police and soldiers are killing the protesters for their rights. That means there's no difference between police and armed robber. They are the same. If you don't give police 50 naira on the highway, you are in trouble. They can kill you. After all, they'll be saying police is your friend. Now, what is the difference between soldiers and Boko Haram? They are the same. Their dressing and uniform is the same. Police and armed robber, their appearance is the same. No security. Soldiers and police are just threatening the citizen. They cannot go and face terrorists and armed robber. SARS started killing young boys and girls for doing Yahoo Yahoo. They also killed the youth for refusing to give them their phone to check what is in it. That is how Endsars protests occur.
Shoot! Let them shoot.
No problem!
Everyone sit down!
Shoot!
Let them shoot!
It is not a crime for we to protest our right for the government, and police started killing us for protesting. It is only in Nigeria that protest is not allowed when we are not in military regime. So, on October 20, year 2020, terrible incident happened when the protesters are going with the activities at Lekki Tollgate in the night. That the Nigerian army switched off the lights of the environment and they started shooting the protesters. Army killing their own citizen. Shame. This day is an unforgettable day for the parents and the youth. In fact, Nigerians cannot forget this day that Lekki Tollgate massacre occurred. One of American army gave a report that the weapon that the Nigerian army used to kill their citizens is meant for great battle and terrorists. So, they now use the gun on us. Shame to the Nigerian soldiers. When someone carries the flag of a country, you must give that person respect because of that flag and country. But protesters carried Nigerian flag during protests. Police and soldiers killed them, especially those that carry the flag. American government says Nigeria does not respect their citizens. Imagine a person carried a Nigerian flag and you still killed him. American government says that anybody that carried their flag in his hand and the person is killed, they won't take it easy because they respect their flag, country and citizen. Finally, we are in the last part. We want to tell you the people that sponsor the killing, the people that order Nigerian army to shoot and kill the citizen. Now, there are some evidence we want to talk about. Listen. 1. A soldiers cannot come and operate in a state that the state governor will not know about it. Second evidence. Who is the owner of Lekki toll gate? Third evidence, either the Major General or Lagos State Military Commander are the one that ordered the killing. It is a group of these people that order soldiers to come and shoot. All these people are even politicians. Because of the money they don't collect for some days, they kill their citizens. Many parents cry. Many people were in sorrow. I pray also that this man will not see October 20 in Jesus' name. His death will be announced. Thank God, this man is no longer in Nigeria. He is in London receiving treatment because of sickness. He will die there. Okay, he will die there. Please click the share button to share with your friends on social media because this video is very important. Share so that other people can see it. Put your comment about Nigerian politicians below and don't forget to subscribe. Goodbye.